Hello everyone. The labor of love project I've seen been well done. It is retail, but it's a great little project I've been watching for a while. Got very early on. That basically Arctic. You have a sled, you have a dog sled and a couple of things. Your instruments, basically patient work for different aspects of our lives, from clean energy production to experiments. Very harsh conditions because this island Arctico station opportunity. So you're picking up the work of your mentor. That we all know how massively important your mentor's projects were, and we also know how critical it is our only chance remains on the island. You must find them all in order to valuable like so we're gonna say yes because the game has changed, but I'll talk more about that. And basically you're picking up where your mentor left off doing experiments of her legacy. Cute little game, but got a good foundation. Is kind of survival crafting. Although, from what I remember before the update, the crafting is not overly complex. And you don't have to gather 1,000 things to craft just one simple project. Which, let's be honest, some crafting games or some games that have crafting fall into that pitfall of needing 5,000 things to craft, like a container, and finding the possible. In Arctico, resources are not necessarily plentiful, but they are there, and you're able to. So, dark screen. Oh. Problem. There we go. Okay, so now since it's $5,000. Yep. Probably build these inside. Then. I was wondering maybe if they gave you unlimited. There's some crafting games where you exploit that you build like 50 of the things and then you never have to build them again. I expected this. That too. Next resource, hardware. Oh, the build to connect. Okay. last two. I don't know if we need all of them, but all this time. You'll find all the doors. Oh. Happening. You look outside there, we have dogs. Four dogs. And you get to name them all, so I've appropriately named my dogs after my current and past dog. Oh. Upgrading the base, yeah, okay. Can I build it onto this? Or do I need it separate? Let's just feed all of them. You're not cooking more than one thing at a time. Are we on? We are going the wrong way. arrow was not very the GPS marker that is shown on the screen follow did not look like the GPS marker that you activated. Now, keep in mind, I'm not sure if you can pet the dogs. I hope you can. That isn't for you. But I'm not positive. Not frost. Water. And probably in short. Probably in like very low amounts like that back there, but okay. Closing it. Oh. Okay, oh. Got a lot of food. thing doubles it. Oh, 12. Popular. Also. Hey. Close second. Walk here. Hey. Dogs, right? Oh, so if you hunger, more power. Like to 30. Yeah, I was afraid if you didn't collect right away, necessarily. Answers. Yeah, I thought maybe that. Oh, it's actually. I mean, I'm guessing if you wait long, probably. In terms of how long. Thank you. question I have. Not sure what I'm supposed to there's food. Samples. Sample left. Maybe if I can please tell me something. Energy. Okay. That problem. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Not too much. I am so. Okay. Try this again. That small amounts of water that was crossing. You just try and get as much as you can. Perhaps, I mean, you probably said some problems. Have other things to do, but I'm gonna collect a bunch of fish. It's like, I'm back later. Leave the lake. Thank you. Like girl. Oh, we need more hardware. All the power. These dogs. Five crystals. Fish all over the mind anyways, sure there's a well, I enjoyed the video. I don't know if I'm curious how this, but it does have some content and probably and it's a fun kind of casual game. I can only think that the player will probably worth it well, because huge bases, tons of dog sleds. This like garage that you can build. I could see definitely playing this with kind of like a starter value type vibe with just, you know, massive base. Not that you can't do that single player. Nice relaxing game. It's very calm. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, and hit that subscribe button. I'd appreciate it. Next time, guys, I'm Arctico, and this is Rizzler. I'm logging off.